So welcome to Brabourne School, and this is our garden. So today we're going to have a little tour around Brabourne School. Now as we come down, this is our main entrance down here. This is where the pupils will come down every morning as we go through the gate. Social distancing in place, obviously. Little social distancing walkers who come through, and this is like the buildings are over 170 years old.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful. Skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, pretty in the sky, or also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, watch them grow, they'll learn much more than I'll ever know, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I love Brabourne School because it feels like a big family, and it's just a really nice warming place. There are lots of friends to be made here.
I love this school because one of this beautiful tree that our fantastic cook, Miss Streedick, painted. But also, you feel so at home here. Like, you don't feel like you're the only odd one out, or that you're like a pea in a pod. You've got all your friends around you, and it's so such a lovely place.
Everyone has a subject they love, but here at Brabourne, every subject is loved and appreciated. It might be maths, music, English, or my personal favourite art, but at Brabourne you know it's going to be respected.